Yeah, it's so chilly outside. The cicadas that were starting to come up, maybe digging back deeper, saying no, not quite yet. But I tell you what, you don't want this season to pass you by without having something to remember it by. And Route One Apparel is getting you ready with their latest line. And joining us now is the founder and CEO of Route One, Allie Von Paris. And Allie, what are you wearing?
What am I wearing, Jen? I never thought that I would be talking about bugs, let alone making something with bugs on it. But I have this shirt, Buzz Off on.
It's so cute.
Thank you. Yeah. So we have all kinds of gear here. And as promised, I have a bug line. So I have the shirt that I'm wearing here. And I also have a bunch of different designs in the back, like the Stay Fly shirt here.
Oh, yeah. We've got a graphic up showing the different shirts. Tell us about the Natty Bow shirt.
Oh, sure. Okay. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you just fine. And we've got a picture of it up right now, so you can just go ahead and talk about it.
Oh, the Natty Bug shirt.
So, yes,
we have licensing with Natty Bow. We have licensing with Old Bay. So we had to cover the whole family with this, momentous occasion. It only happens every 17 years. So we have all kinds of cicada gear. It's really picking up in our retailers.
Oh, man, I bet it is. Oh, yes. You got cicada hats, too? I love the cicada hat. That's awesome.
Yes. So, we have to mark this. I remember when I was in middle school and, ducking under the trees, trying to not get cicadas falling on me.
You're so young and adorable when you were in middle school. That's so cute. Oh, and you got cicada bags. Oh, and it's got the Maryland theme, the Black Eyed Susans and the flag.
Yeah. So, we started with the Black Eyed Susan and Maryland flag butterfly. And that's also really popular. So, we're just commemorating spring and all the bugs coming out. And we also have a lot of newer releases as well, partnerships. Like we have, our food category is really strong for us. So we did a lot of new partnerships recently with Otterbein. So we're selling Otterbein cookies on our site.
Oh, wow.
Fisher's popcorn, McCutcheon's, even pickles. We are selling pickles on our website now.
Wow.
And
okay.
Everything is pretty popular.
That's pretty awesome. I mean, you're just branching out into all these different Maryland products, which is pretty amazing. And it's a great way for them to reach a bigger audience as well.
Yes. So we're planning on expanding. We have had our footprint in Maryland for quite some time, but this past year, we've really focused on expanding our collections, our patterns, things like that. I know masks are still a thing, but that's a really good way to test new patterns. We're doing a lot of floral, flamingos. We also have some stuff covered for Preakness coming up, horse racing. But we're expanding our footprint to East Coast. And soon we'll be announcing a lot of new licensing deals that really expand our footprint beyond Maryland. And I'm really excited about that.
Which is pretty amazing considering when the pandemic first began, you weren't even sure if you were going to be able to continue operating, period.
Yeah, I was just getting all of my Facebook memories from a year ago, and I remember you guys giving us the amazing opportunity to tell the announcement that we were doing our buy one, give one mask donations. And, 2 weeks prior, I wasn't sure if we were even going to be in business. And with the mask sales and, the deeper relationships with our licensing deals, McCormick allowing us to sell hot sauce on our website, when that was a really popular item, we've remained viable and we continue to grow. And it's a testament to the whole community coming together and supporting each other as well. And that's what I want to try to do with my business, Route One Apparel, is, continue to have a showcase for other brands to sell their products on our website. We have a strong audience of people that follow us. And that's why, we focus on collaborations, on partnerships. And we also have a big announcement for today. We're actually, it's the first day that we're opening at the Makers of Maryland pop-up shop at the Avenue. In White Marsh, right where the old Pier 1 location was. That is a big space. I think it's about 10,000 square feet with over 50 plus vendors from Maryland. It's all makers, craftsmen. We're showcasing there, and today's the grand opening, and we'll be there the entire summer.
What time do you open today?
Noon. And I will be there, so I would love to meet people, and people come out and show support. And I know all of the other artisans and craftsmen would really appreciate it too.
Because, like you said,
it has been a very, very unique year this past year.
It has been. Will you have your new cicada line there too?
I will have this year. I know that I have to give you props because you were like, you need to make cicada stuff. So I had to hold true to that promise. And I was like, I needed to make it cool. because Jen doesn't like not cool stuff.
Allie, you're so sweet. I think you did a great job. And then do you have any special deals for WBAL viewers?
Yes, you can use the code WBAL30 for 30% off site-wide all this weekend.
All right, awesome. Allie, thank you so much for joining us, Route 1 Apparel. Stay fly, girl.
Thank you, you too.